गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स सॉल्व एक्सरसाइज 7.5 क्वेश्चन नंबर 5। सॉल्व फॉर एक्स, ओके, वी हैव टू फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स हियर। नाउ सी, दिस इज गिवन इक्वेशन, x plus 9 is equal to 4। नाउ सी, दिस इज वेरिएबल एंड दिस इज कॉन्स्टेंट। नाउ सी, प्लस 9, व्हाट इट इज प्लस 9, डोंट टच टू द वेरिएबल, लेट वेरिएबल बी हियर ओनली। प्लस 9, इफ प्लस 9 वी विल ट्रांसफर टू राइट हैंड साइड, देन इट विल बिकम माइनस 9, हियर इट इज प्लस, 9 इज हियर प्लस, इफ वी विल ट्रांसफर टू राइट हैंड साइड देन इट विल बिकम माइनस, ओके। सो राइट हियर एक्स इज इक्वल टू, राइट दिस 4 एज इट इज, डोंट राइट अगेन 9 हियर, व्हाई वी डू नॉट हैव टू राइट अगेन 9 हियर, वी आर गोइंग टू ट्रांसफर टू द राइट हैंड साइड, सो 4 माइनस 9, why minus 9 understood, 9 is here plus for left hand side, if we will transfer to the right hand side, 9 is here plus for left hand side, if we will transfer to the right hand side then it will become minus, okay. So now x is equal to, now 4, for 4 here there is no sign, means plus, okay, plus 4 minus 9, plus minus minus, integers rules you know, okay, plus minus minus, so subtract 4 from 9, if you will subtract 4 from 9 what will remain here, 5, and for answer greater number sign, for answer we have to give the greater number sign. Now which is greater number, 4 and 9, in between 4 and 9 which is greater number, 9, you can hide the sign and you can check which is greater, 4 or 9, 9 is greater number and 9 has negative sign, so for answer also negative sign, okay. So x is equal to minus 5, solve for x, it is asked us, so x is equal to minus 5, okay. Example 5x is equal to 45, 5x is equal to 45, okay. Now 5x, 5 multiplied by x, means 5 is here multiplied, if we will transfer 5 to the right hand side then it will become divide. See, 5 is here multiplied, 5 multiplied by x, so what it is, 5x, if 5 is here multiplied we will transfer 5 to the right hand side then it will become divide. So now write x here, see again we do not have to write 5 because 5 we are going to transfer to the right hand side, okay. So is equal to 45, as it is 5 is we are going to divide, okay, so write here down, okay. So x is equal to, now find the answer, 5 ones are 5, 5 nines are 45, you can do the lowest one, 5 ones are 5, 5 nines are 45, so x is equal to 9, so what is the answer, x is equal to 9. Okay, now let's solve next example. Now see, if you will observe this example, minus 24 is equal to minus 6x. Now see, this is little bit different example. See, minus 24 is equal to minus 6x. Now which number is with variable? Minus 6 is with the variable. Okay, minus 6 is with the variable. So minus 6 means what? 6 minus 6 into x. Yes, minus 6 into x. See, minus 6 means what? Minus 6 multiplied by x. Minus 6 means what? Minus 6 multiplied by x. So minus 6 multiplied by x. Now we see, this 6 we are going to transfer to this side. Now you will say, madam, minus 6 then it will become plus 6. No. See, what we are doing here? Multiplication. Which operation is between them? Multiplication. Multiplication. If it is here multiplication, if we will transfer to this side, then it will become divide. So that time we do not have to change its sign. Okay? Understood? See, listen again. Minus 6 multiplied by x. We are going to transfer this number to this side. Okay, so minus 6 is here multiplied, if we will transfer to this side then it will become divide, so at that time we have to change its side only, not we have to change its sign, okay. So minus 24 divided by minus 6. Okay. When it is plus minus, this operation between them is plus minus, then at that time we can change its sign. But here, what it is operation, which operation is given? Multiplication between them, minus 6 and x. Between them, which operation is given? Multiplication. So, as it is, we have to take this number here and we have to divide. It is multiplied. Minus 6 is here multiplied. If we will transfer to this side, then it will become divide. Okay, so just divide for here minus 6. Now, these all the rules you are going to learn. When you learn the integer lesson, it was there just positive and negative. But little bit rules I will explain while explaining this equation. Okay, so minus 24 minus 6. See, minus 24 divided by minus 6. When we divide negative integer by a negative integer, we divide them as a whole number. We divide them as a whole number. Whole number means what? 24 upon 6. And put positive sign before the question. Understood? This is the rule. These rules you are going to learn again in 7th standard. This multiplication and division of integers. Rules you are going to learn again in the 7th standard. But still, now in this example, these all the rules are applied. So, I will explain you here also. Okay? So, minus 24 divided by minus 6. When we divide negative integer by a negative integer, we divide them as a whole number. We divide them as a whole number means 24 upon 6. We divide them as a whole number. 6 ones are 6, 6 fours are 24. And put positive sign before the question. This we got the question. So put positive sign before the question. Or you can do one thing. See, minus sign for numerator also, minus sign for denominator also. So this minus and this minus get cancelled. So what will remain? 24 upon 6. Okay. So keep x as it is here. Don't touch to the variable. Okay. Variable keep as it is. 6 ones are 6, 6 fours are 24. So x how much we got? X is equal to 4. Therefore, x is equal to 4 we got. See what I did, just I took this x here and 4 is here. X is equal to 4, so just we have to write this. X is equal to 4. Okay. So question number 5. 2x plus 5 is equal to 17. Okay. Now see here which number is alone? 5 is alone. See this 2 is with variable. Okay, so don't touch first, this number is with variable. 2 is alone, 5 is alone. So let transfer 5 to the right hand side. Okay, 5 is here plus. If we will transfer to right hand side, then it will become minus. See, between them, which sign is there? 2x and 5. In between these both the numbers, which sign is given? Plus. Okay, so see, for 5, which sign is given? Plus. So if we will transfer 5 to the right hand side, then it will become minus 5. Okay, so now what will remain here? 2x. 2x will remain here. Don't write again plus 5 here. Why? Because we are going to transfer plus 5 to the right hand side. Okay, now right hand side number write as it is. 17 write as it is. Now plus 5 we will transfer to this side. Then it will become minus 5. Okay, so 2x is equal to 17 minus 5. 17 minus 5 is 12. Okay, so we got 12. Now 2x. 2x means 2 multiplied by x. 2 is here multiplied. If we will transfer to right hand side, then it will become divide. So x is equal to 12 divided by 2. 2 is here multiplied. If we will transfer to right hand side, then it will become divide. So just what will remain here? X. Why we do not have to write again 2 here? Because we are going to transfer 2 to the right hand side. So don't write here again. Okay. So 2 6 are 12. See here 2 1s are 2, 2 6 are 12. So x is equal to 6. 6 upon 1 means 6. Okay. Now let's solve next. For example, 3x minus 2 is equal to minus 14. Now 3x minus 2 is equal to minus 14. Now 3 is with variable. So don't see towards this number first. Which number is alone? 2 is alone and 2 has minus sign. Okay. 2 is alone. So let transfer 2 to the right hand side. Okay. Let transfer 2 to the right hand side. Okay. So 3x will write as it is, because see 3 is with variable, so don't touch to this 3x first. Let 3x as it is. Okay. So who is alone? 2 is alone. 2 is here. Minus. If we will transfer to right hand side, then it will become plus. Okay. So is equal to minus 14 plus 2. Minus 14 we have to write as it is, plus 2. I have written here plus 2 because here it is minus 2. If we will transfer minus 2 to the right hand side, then it will become plus 2. Okay. So 3x is equal to, now minus 14 plus 2. Minus plus minus minus plus minus. So subtract 2 from 14, what you will get? 12. And now see, minus plus minus we did, we subtract 2 from 14. Now if you will observe both the numbers, see in these both the numbers, which is greater number, 14 or 2? Hide the sign and check which is greater number. 14 is greater and 14 has negative sign, so for answer also negative sign. 14 has negative sign, so for answer also negative sign. Okay, now 3x is equal to minus 12 we got. Now 3x, 3x means 3 multiplied by x. 3x means 3 multiplied by x. So let 3 transfer to the right hand side. 3 is here multiplied. If you will transfer to the right hand side, then it will become divide. So x is equal to minus 12 divided by 3. See, 3 is here multiplied. For left hand side, 3 is multiplied. If we will transfer to the right hand side, then it will become divide. So minus 12 divided by 3. See now, again I will read the rule. When we divide negative integer by a positive integer, we divide them as a whole number. We divide them as a whole number. See, which is the whole number? 12 upon 3. We divide them as a whole number. 3 ones are 3, 3 fours are 12. Okay. And put minus sign before the question. This is rule. See, when we divide negative integer by a positive integer, we divide them as a whole number. We divide them as a whole number. This simple division how you are doing without sign. With that way you divide. Now see here, for one number there is negative sign, and for this number it is positive sign. So for answer give negative sign. Okay. So x is equal to minus 4. Okay, now 8 is equal to 9 minus 2x. 9 minus 2x. See now, which is alone? 9 is alone. 9 is not with variable. See, the number is with variable, don't touch to that number. Okay, let variable also there and number. Let number with variable there only. Don't transfer to this side. Okay, so let number be there only. So which number we will transfer? 9 we will transfer to the left hand side. See, 8 as it is. Which number we are going to touch? What I said, number is with variable, don't touch to that number first. Which is alone? 9 is alone. So let, we will bring 9 to this side. See, before 9 here there is no sign. Means which sign is given? Plus. If we will transfer 9 to this side, then it will become minus. So minus 9 is equal to, now 9 we transfer this side. So what will remain here? Minus 2x. See, 9 is here, 9 has positive sign. If you will transfer to this side, then it will become minus. Okay, 9 is here, plus. If you will transfer to left hand side, then it will become minus. So, now see here, plus minus. Here for 8 there is no sign. This which sign? Plus. Plus minus, minus. So, subtract 8 from 9. What will remain? 1. Now, in these both the numbers, which is greater number, 8 or 9? 9 is greater. So, for answer, give greater number sign. And 9 has negative sign. So, for answer also, negative sign. So, is equal to minus 2x. As it is, we have to write. Now, minus 2x. Minus 2x means what? Minus 2 multiplied by x. Minus 2 multiplied by x. Now, we are going to transfer minus 2 to the left hand side. See, minus 2 we will transfer to this side. It has which operation between them? Multiplication. See, minus 2 into x means multiplication. If we will transfer minus 2 to the left hand side, then it will become divide. So, minus 1 divided by minus 2. Okay. So, what will remain here? X. X will remain because see, minus 2x. Minus 2x means minus 2 multiplied by x. Now, minus 2, if we will transfer to the left hand side, then it will become divide because minus 2 is here multiplied. If we will transfer to this side, then it will become divide. That time you do not have to change its sign. Huh? See, if you are writing 2x, if you will transfer 2 to the left hand side, then what you are writing? Minus 2 you are writing? No, directly you are writing a 2. Suppose if any example is given, 8 is equal to 2x. Okay, so now 2x, 2x means 2 multiplied by x. Okay, so now you are going to transfer 2 to the left hand side, then it will become divide. So what you are going to do? Divide by 2. Okay, so that time you are writing here it is no sign means you are writing here positive sign, so you are writing here negative sign. No, so the same way when we transfer at that time we have to see which operation is between them. Okay, so minus 2 multiplied by x. So minus 2 multiplied by x, between them which operation is given? Multiplication. If we will transfer to this side, then it will become divide. Okay, so divide by minus 2. Now I said when we divide negative integer by a negative integer, we divide them as a whole number. Whole number means don't think for this time. Divide as a whole number. Okay, so what will remain here? 1 upon 2. 1 upon 2 will remain. Okay, so 1 upon 2. 1 upon 2 means we got proper fraction. Okay, and now put positive sign before the question, or we can do one thing, upper minus sign, down sign, minus minus get cancelled, it become plus, individual. If both the numbers have negative sign individual, the question will be the positive. So what is the question? 1 upon 2. So x is equal to 1 upon 2. Therefore, x is equal to 1 upon 2. Okay, so x is equal to 1 upon 2.